a professor with a PhD that graduated from Harvard, that's actually a practicing astrophysicist that is an expert in statistics and astrostatistics.
Ender-Pearl barters should not be modeled with the binomial distribution because the last barter is not independent and identical to the other barters. What?